हेलो दोस्तों, मैं हूँ गेमिंग विद अभय। आज हम खेलेंगे गेटिंग ओवर इट। यार, लाइव स्ट्रीम करने की बड़ी दिक्कत हो रही है। किसी को पता हो कैसे करते हैं? और बहुत दिमाग खराब कर रहा है गेम में। चढ़ जा। हम जो पीछे चले जा, बिल्कुल पीछे जाना। यार, मैं इस गेम में बहुत आगे निकल गया था। अभी देखूंगा कौन कौन है। चल पीछे आ जा, बिल्कुल नहीं चले जा भाई। आगे आगे गेम गेटिंग। चढ़ जा। यहाँ पे ऐसे ऐसे बहुत बढ़िया। यार पीछे चले जा, मना नहीं करूंगा, चले जा। ये और चढ़ा, थोड़ा और, थोड़ा और जा वही, और ऊपर और ऊपर और खेलो। तुम लोग भी देखना, सीखो मुझसे कुछ। अब ये पागल यहाँ से निकल गया। ये नहीं, मैं थोड़े से मटका फोड़ ले। नहीं, हमें तो ऐसे ही जाना। हम तो पागल ही। यहाँ पिछली बार भी बहुत परेशानी हुई थी स्टार्ट कर। इस बार नहीं।
There's no feeling more intense than starting over. If you deleted your homework the day before it was due, as I have, or if you left your wallet at home and you have to go back after spending an hour in the commute, if you won some money at the casino and then put all your winnings on red but it came up black, if you got your bed shirt bright clean before a wedding and then immediately dropped food on it, if you won an argument with a friend and then later discovered that they just returned to their original view. Starting over is harder than starting up. If you're not ready for that, like if you already had a bad day, then what you're about to go through might be too much. Feel free to go away and come back. I'll be here. Alright, thanks for being on this call. I'll understand if you have to take a break at any point. Just find a safe place to stop and quit the game. Don't worry, I'll save your progress always, even your mistakes. This game is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002 called Sexy High Game. The author of that game is Jazzor, a mysterious Czech designer who was known at the time as the father of B games. B games are rough assemblages of found objects. Designers slap them together very quickly and freely. And they're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much of a following. They're built more for the joy of building them than as polished products. In a certain way, Sexy Hiking is the perfect embodiment of a B game. It's built almost entirely out of found and recycled parts. And it's one of the most unusual and unfriendly games of its time. In it, your task is simply to drag yourself up a mountain with a hammer. That act of climbing in the digital world or in real life has certain essential properties that give the game its playability. No matter forward progress is guaranteed. Some cliffs are too sheer or too slippery, and the player is constantly, unremittingly in danger of falling or losing everything.
Political discomforts and also political visits in the valley now.
Yeah, out there. Okay. Good night. Ah.
Sexy hiking, you're standing next to this dead tree that blocks the way to the entire rest of the game. It might take you an hour to get over that tree. A lot of people never got past it. Prod and poke at it, exploring the limits of your reach and your strength, trying to find a way up and over. There's a sense of truth in that lack of confidence. Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them once you have the correct confidence. Rigged equipment or just by spending enough time. In that sense, every pixelated obstacle in sexy hiking is real.
रेज गेम यार मुझे नहीं आता गुस्सा वुस्सा कुछ बड़े आराम से हम खेलेंगे इस गेम को मजा लेंगे पूरा गेम का ओ भाई इतनी बड़ी जंप रुक जा अरे यार तू क्रम नहीं आती तुझे भाई कैसा तू ओ भाई साहब ये उठा कर फेंक ये गया ये तू मेरा भाई ओ भाई साहब ओ भाई या वैसे हम पहले पहुंच चुके हैं
The obstacles in sexy hiking are unyielding, and that makes the game uniquely frustrating.
But I'm not sure Jazua intended to make it frustrating. The frustration is just essential to the act of climbing, and it's authentic to the process of building a game about climbing. A funny thing happened to me as I was building this mountain. I had an idea for a new obstacle, and I built it, tested, and it would usually turn out to be unreasonably hard. But I couldn't bring myself to make it easier. I already felt like my inability to get past the new obstacle was my fault as a player rather than as a builder. Imaginary mountains built themselves from our efforts to climb. And it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those mountains into something real.
That's not my boy. That's my boy. He's my boy. Nicola. देखो यहाँ से जब भी मैं ऊपर जाता हूँ नीचे आता हूँ ये मुझे पता तुम लोगों को भी दिखाना पड़े तुम लोग मानोगे तो लोग मेरा चैनल सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए अभी बता रहा हूँ ये मोबाइल को जो भी है और ये टेक्निकल चस्का था सारे मेरे स्कूल के दोस्त हैं पनौती हैं होगा कि पहाड़ पे कैसे चढ़ना है थोड़ा लेके मटके में घुस के ये चढ़ा ये चढ़ा एक तो ना ये अपना मटका तोड़ रहा तो पानी के पागल आदमी उसके पागल ने गेम बनाया कौन है बेनेट लोडी सा देखो जरा दिखाता हूँ कौन है एक अच्छा सा रिव्यू लिखेंगे इस गेम का प्ले स्टोर पे लिख देंगे कर आप कहीं ना नहीं 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 रिव्यू लिखेंगे रिव्यू देखेंगे नहीं नहीं बच गए हम बच गए हम बच गए नहीं 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 ये जा नहीं 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 इंतजार उछल गया ये पानी भरा मुझे लाइफ इसके मटके हाँ बिल्कुल जस्ट पहुंच गया यस
Come on, hey, brother.
कर ला